Hey guys, so I have something new today. In this vlog, I will be testing out an app that I just downloaded. It's called the voice changing, well, it's a voice changer app and it has different effects. So different kind of voices and I will be testing it out. I just played with it and when I recorded it, I listened and I realized that if I pointed my camera down here, my laptop didn't pick up the sound. So I'll point it up here, like to my mouth. So you can hear it going right up to the microphone. The microphone is up there where the camera is. So it's a little bit different. And yeah. Anyways, I will be testing out the voices. And this is how it looks. It's just like a blue screen. And it has this thing in the middle. And as soon as you tap it, you can record as long as you like. Like it can keep going on and on. Then once you record it, let me record something real quick. Hey guys, how's it going? Okay, once you recorded and you have everything, it will look like this and it will ask you to pick one of the side buttons here to see, you know, how you want it to sound. So, for example, this is a normal one.
Hey guys, how's it going?
And that is how the normal one sounds. This is how the helium sounds. So it has a little balloon as an icon. So you can see what I mean is that it has so many different effects, and this is hexafluoride.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Sounds like I'm a man. This is a robot.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Pretty interesting. And then again, you can like keep recording different things. So I was playing with it and I was thinking of different phrases and different things to read. I think this would be an awesome app if I could read like Twitter comments or things like that, whatever I could read. But I think it's really fun and it's really good for like any party, any kind of games or sleepovers or things like that. And whenever you're bored, even I was bored with it. And just now I recorded some of these things with myself and I had a lot of fun and I think this is awesome. So let's record different things now. Okay, this is a robot sounding one.
No, I'm not a vending machine. I'm a robot.
Yeah, I recorded that. So all of the sounds that you hear from here is the ones that I have already recorded. And then I just basically wanted to add it there so that it sounds really funny. So here's a couple of the ones that I just played around with. This is Big Robot. Okay, this is a cave.
I'm in a cave, apparently. Is this what it sounds like?
This deep voice one has a picture of Batman. Hang on, I'll show you. Yeah, see here? It looks like Batman. I'm gonna play it. Let's see what the deep voice sounds like.
This is my deep voice. Not my regular voice. I'm Batman.
I had to say that because it sounded funny. Okay, let's play this backwards. So there's a way that you can play all of this backwards, like whatever you say. It...
I'm Batman.
Sounds Asian. My name is Christina. Okay, let's record that backwards. That very sounds like Asian. Wow. It sounds like a French Asian kind of language. Wow. So weird. Okay, so the monster app. Let's see.
I'm just a furry little kitten. I'm not a monster.
I'm just a furry little kitten. But yeah, maybe I can do another video as to where you can like leave things for me to say and then I can pre-record them in different sounds and voices. This is awesome. Hang on. Monster voice.
This is awesome. You have no idea.
That's how I sound like, apparently. Or a small creature. Ah.
This is awesome. You have no idea.
Ah. Okay, let's play it in Optimus robot voice. Nice. Except I don't really sound like him, so I need like a guy to say that line. Okay, so I managed to download one of the Lady Gaga songs onto here, and it's just the beginning with the telephones. This is the one that sounds like a telephone. And then this is how it sounds like if it was Optimus Prime.
Hello, baby,
you're calling, can't hear a thing. It's so weird. This is how it sounds nervous.
Hello, baby, you're calling, can't hear a thing.
So funny. So you can see that there's different ways to like record it. Let's see, extraterrestrial? So weird. Or cathedral.
Hello, hello, baby, you call back, can't hear a thing. I am got no service on the clock, you say, say.
Sounds like it's from church. Let's see, cyborg.
I am got no service on the clock, you say, say.
Wow, that's a cyborg. How about android? I just recorded that.
I am just an android. Don't make fun of me. I'm Siri, and I'll tell you what to do.
Or maybe it sounds better with this other voice. Hang on.
I'm Siri, and I'll tell you what to do.
That sounds like battery's low.
I'm Siri, and I'll tell you what to do.
Ow. I'll never use the megaphone. My ear hurts. Oh, an alien. Oh, let's see. Alien.
I'm Siri, and I'll tell you what to do.
That's like Siri that has, like, technological problems.
Hey, I'm just a small alien. Look at me.
That was a small alien voice. What about a fan? Let's see. It's like a fan blowing in your face. So...
Look at me.
Wow. Oh, the devil.
Alright, I'm just a devil. It's nothing special.
It's just a devil voice, but it sounds weird. It's like a robotic devil. You can save as save to disk. You can save or set as ringtone. So you can set some of these as ringtone. Create an image with a sound. Set as a notification sound. So like an alarm. And you can also share them, or you can just save them on your phone. So these voices are really awesome. Like, it has the different things you can do on the side here. It's really great. So if you record something that's really, really funny and you want to save it, you can save it and share it with your friends. Let's see the child voice. Aw, it's also cute though. I would definitely use that. That's so cute. It's my favorite one. Let's see, I'll show you Grand Canyon one.
I can see you from all the way over here, you know. Echo. I just farted. Bye.
This is gonna be the giant voice. So it says giant, but it's more like a manly voice. So, let's see.
This is my manly voice. Do you like it? Does it turn you on?
I think it's really funny. Anyways, I'm just having a lot of fun playing with this app. I haven't put it down for quite some time now. So I encourage you to get it yourself, download it. It's free and it's on Google Play, so... I have an Android phone, it's not an iPhone, nothing special, but it's really fun. I want to play the villain next. Let's see, villain.
I'm a good guy, trust me.
That's the villain voice, but it sounds robotic, so it's really weird.
I'm a good guy, trust me.
It's like a scared sheep. This one is in the sound of a sheep.
Can I just have all your money? I mean, Can you hear me? I'm trying to talk as loud as I can.
It just sounds so funny. That's a sheep sound. Aww. It's on his death.
Hey, it's me, Death. I'm just here to use your toilet.
Yeah, that's Death. Apparently it's like, it sounds like the cathedral one, but it's different. Different echo, so. Everything is spinning. So this one's kind of like the dizzy voice.
Hey, it's me, Death. I'm just here to use your toilet.
That sounds weird.
This is turning up my drunk voice. I'm not drunk. I mean, maybe. What is that?
So weird. That's like going up and down, up and down. Like, that's how it sounds like. It says Overlord. I wonder what it sounds like. Hey guys, peace out.
Watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and click like and subscribe if you want to see more like this.
That's totally my Darth Vader voice, apparently.
Thanks guys for watching. Love you all. Bye.
Bye. It's cute. Anyways, but yeah, I really love this app. I hope you guys get it, and again, it's called the Voice Changer with Effects, and it kind of looks like this. I can't really show you directly on screen because it won't record, but that's how it looks. It has like that blue screen with the microphone on top. You can drop some lines and I can pre-record those for next time, and I'll do more like these. I will try to download other apps, test them out for you, and let me know if you like that. And thank you so much for watching this mini vlog, and I was just testing it out, so have a good day!
So funny, I forgot to laugh.
It was Optimus Prime.
You think you got it all?
Mr. Know It All.
What was that?
Don't make me have to chase you. I'm bringing a woman too.
I really don't know what else to record. It's so funny though. Extraterrestrial?
Bitch, I'm gonna kill you. Whatever level you are.
Think I'm gonna kill myself now.
Okay, laugh now. Oh, yeah, that's me.